Rejoice, his shame remains unknown. But he had almost sat a throne.
I don't know that poem.
Spartan uprising.
Over 100 years ago, Harry Seldon stood where you are now. He claimed he could establish a foundation to read the future and shorten the coming age of darkness.
Can they read the future?
There are things happening here that you don't understand.
It's time. Empire and a reckoning.
All empires fall.